Hey, what's going on, everybody? I just want to show you a really quick trick with the old Roku here. You have your remote here. I think this is standard for every Roku. You just press this button 5 times, that one 3 times, and this one 2 times. So it goes 5, 3, 2. Watch, I'm gonna do it right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. So what you're gonna have here is your bitrate override. This little trick, if you got really bad internet,